So the bread that we break is the communion of the body of Christ. Take and drink. Then the same way, after they had eaten, Jesus took the cup. And he blessed it, and he gave it to his disciples, and he said, "This cup is a new covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink it, and remember me." So the cup that we drink is the communion of the blood of Christ. Take and drink. Would you please join me in a word of prayer? God, we thank you. God, we thank you that you love us. God, we thank you that you just desire, God, to be such a deep and important part of our life. God, we give you thanks for the sacrifice of your Son, God, that made all this possible, God, that brought change and transformation to our lives. And God, we pray that the relationships that we share with each other, God, would continue that transforming work in our lives by the power of your Holy Spirit. God, we give you thanks, God, for your great love and your grace that you show to each and every one of us, God. And we pray this all in the name of your Son, Jesus. Amen. Would you please stand with me? We're going to sing our closing song, Jesus Messiah, to be reminded of what this is all about. Let's sing together.
Himself and carry love. Now may the one who caused light to shine in the darkness shine in your hearts and through your lives. And as you do that, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. And may the Lord lift up his presence upon you and give you his peace. Amen. Go in peace.